To play recorder, first put your top lip slightly over your bottom lip and place your tongue at the back of your top front teeth. Then you're going to bring the recorder up, and to play, you're going to blow down into the recorder and move your tongue back and forth in order to emphasize the different notes. Keeping in mind what we just learned, let's practice just blowing some air into the instrument. So to hold it, you're gonna keep your thumb right here, and you're gonna keep your other thumb here and balance it with your pinky when your pinky's not in use. So let's just try blowing and use our tongue to emphasize. For music, instead of ABC, think ABG. These are gonna be your most basic notes. Finger a B, place your thumb on the hole in the back, and then on the front, place your index finger on the top hole. Then put your middle finger down to play A, and put your bottom finger down to play G. Now let's use these three notes to play hot cross buns. A good strategy to use is to first sing the song to yourself. So for example, hot cross buns, one a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. And then while you're playing, in your head, replace the words with the notes that you're going to play. So, B-A-G, B-A-G, G-G-G-G, A-A-A-A, B-A-G. This is a good strategy for beginners. Now that we have the basics down, let's move on and learn the rest of the notes and fingerings. Our next notes are going to be high C and high D. For high C, you're going to keep your thumb on the back and just place your middle finger on the middle of the top three holes. For a high D, you're just going to remove your thumb from the back but continue to leave your middle finger on the top middle hole. We can use these notes to play Ode to Joy. Now, let's learn the low register notes. Now, let's learn the low register notes D, E, and F. For a D, you're going to keep your thumb planted, all of your first three fingers down, and then you're going to place your index finger, middle finger, ring finger, and pinky down. E, you're going to lift your pinky, and F is a little bit weird because you put your pinky down and you keep your middle finger down, but lift your index and ring fingers. Okay. We can now put it all together to play Amazing Grace.